feature event here tonight. Start our feature event for all classes. declaring your winner tonight, the car number 14, Tim Dodd.
Joe Harris is on the inside of row number three.
the racetrack. And 7 of Mike Alexander cuts the tire down going through turns 3 and 4. And allows Peter Estes to lead the three car. Travis Pitts is going to be right on his bumper as they take the green flag. Thank you. NASCAR, Larry Andrews. Alan Thompson will finish in the second spot. Third's going to go to Danny Broom in that 52 car. He had a good time.
Outside, Bill Nolan. Running the car Flag Global Match, green flag race, and stand by. Long stretch. Good eye on those first three cops. They come out of turn four. Green flag.
Fast cars.
third. They're waiting back and forth in J.R. Lever in fifth. Ron Bonneron spins it around there on the back stretch. But it doesn't matter. The checkered flag has already fallen. But your winner tonight, the 23 car, Mark Simon. No one had anything for him tonight. Thank you.
Friday night at the Dallas County Speedway. Thank you all for being here.